XMRE's cases are easy enough to open, but before you do open one up, it's worth taking a look at the box itself, as you will find a lot of useful information right on it. In addition to some general information about the MREs, you'll find USDA labels which ensure that your MREs were packed and assembled in a USDA-inspected facility. You'll also find checkboxes which indicate whether your case contains flameless ration heaters or not. Probably the most important thing you will find on the case is a lot number, which is printed on the top of the case. This lot number, also found on the individual MREs inside, is the same as a date code, and it will tell you the exact day that your case was manufactured. It's a 4-digit code, and if you do not know how to read it, it's not a problem, because the top of the case gives a detailed explanation on how to read the codes. Since MREs are shelf-stable, and in many cases are used for long-term storage, it is important to know just how fresh they are. XMRE guarantees wholesomeness for 3 years at 80 degrees Fahrenheit. But like military MREs, these can easily last 5 years or more if stored properly. And finally, opening the case is as simple as using a knife, box cutter, or scissors blade to cut the tape on the top. Just be sure not to cut too deep to avoid damaging the MREs inside.